Yeah? Hi.
So, I'm so happy that I could meet you, and I just wanted to know if we could have like a little celebration. Is that okay?
Of course it's okay.
Yeah, I told my friends, they were all happy. They were like, yo, you got a new girl, that's nice. So, is it okay if I could invite some of my friends and you can invite some of your friends?
Yes, you can.
Alright, I'll get them all over. You can call them now.
I'll go call one of my friends too.
Alright.
This is a nice celebration.
Yum. Yeah. Awesome. Man.
Yes.
Hey, what up, dog? What's up, man? So, you got the new lady, like your type. Yeah. Slick, this is my new girlfriend, Carla.
Hi.
Hello. And Carla, this is my friend, Slick. Since we were kindergarten.
Hi, Slick.
Hello, nice to meet you, young lady.
Nice to meet you, too.
Alright, let's go to the next group.
Okay.
Hey, Kiki.
Hi, how you doing?
I'm good. Here's my new girlfriend, Carla.
Hi, Carla. Hi. Oh, yeah. Hi, Carla. Oh, hi, Quinn.
Quinn?
Yes. She's my friend.
Oh, hi, Quinn.
We're both new to here.
Hi, Quinn.
Hi. You guys want to eat strawberries with us?
There's strawberries over there. I forgot. She goes crazy, okay? I'll just so you know, she's going to say, I like cheese, I like Doritos.
I like Doritos!
I like potatoes.
I like Cheerios.
Yeah, let's go. Alright, final group is them. Hello, Muffin.
Oh, hi.
And here's my new girlfriend, Carla.
Hi, Carla.
And Carla, this is my friend, Muffin.
Hi, Muffin.
She was new last month.
Oh, cool. And, this is Tasha. Hi. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, too. And, I was wondering if I can invite one of my other friends. Sure, you can. Oh, thanks. I'm just gonna make the call in the back room. Alright, got a caller. Okay. Hello? Violet? Yeah? I was wondering if you can come to Aaron's party. Okay, sure, I'll be right there. Okay, bye. Alright.
So, is she coming?
Yes, I called her.
Okay.
Hi! Oh, hi! I can't believe we got here.
Hey, Violet, what's up?
What's up?
Hey.
Hi, Muffin. Hi. Hi, Aaron. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Who's that?
See, what happened was, I went, Jesus Christ, okay. Can you cover for me? Yeah, sure. Okay, this is what happened. He was out somewhere, right, alone.
Mm-hmm.
He was going to, I don't know where he was going, but he was going somewhere. And he saw her on the bench just crying. And she asked him what's wrong. No, he asked her what's wrong. And she said, what did she say? She said, her husband cheated on her, and she was lonely, and she kind of liked me, and I kind of liked her.
Okay,
yeah.
So?
And he wanted to get divorced with you.
Why?
Because he liked her. He wanted to be divorced with you, but he forgot to tell you, and now since you came, he's nervous now.
Yeah.
So, anything you want to say? I'm sorry, but, you're not my type.
What do you mean I'm not your type?
Two things. You're kind of mean. You're a leopard, and she is nice, and she's a liger like me. So.
Okay, I'm sorry, but to be honest, let's face it, she's kind of rude. What? Hey, fine. Jeez. You know what? I'm done.
No, okay, can we just have a talk with this dude?
Fine.
I just like don't like you anymore, even though we
already have a daughter.
I know. So here is, you know, you tell her, okay. You're probably gonna kill him afterwards, but okay. So two nights ago, you were home alone, right? Did he text you saying he was gonna work late?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, well, he lied. Wait, that's not the bad part. So, he told me he was not working late, and he was, doing this two nights ago with her.
What? I'm not part of this, don't look at me.
This is going down. This is awesome. I'm sorry, but he told me. He was like, bruh. I don't want to say it, but he was like, I was doing this with her. She was nice. She was happy.
Why?
I don't know. Yo.
What? I'm going to kill him soon.
Why were you doing that to her? I don't know. She's hot. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Dude, even a snow leopard is the most prettiest big cat, and it's even prettier than a stupid liger.
Excuse me, do not call my girlfriend a liar. Do not call my girlfriend ugly, okay? First of all, okay, you're a snow leopard, but I've never seen a snow leopard with purple eyes.
It's supposed to mention pretty!
Have you ever seen a liger with pink, white and pink? Exactly. So that's why I like her. You're not my type anymore.
Well, anyways, it's too bad because I might find my own type then.
Okay.
I hate you forever.
Oh. Oh, side note. You might want to, go away. Why? Okay.
Okay, Violet.
She might be pregnant.
What do you want?
Excuse me.
What?
Side note. When you were, doing the thing two nights ago, she might be pregnant.
I'm gonna kill him.
I know, so I told him to run away.
Okay, Violet. Why can't you just, find another maid? Why does it really matter that you have him anyways? And why do you want to know? Because I'm curious! Whatever.
Yeah, I'm sorry, you're just not my type, okay? And you're just mean, abusive, you're so annoying, you hit me all the time, you discipline our daughter even though she doesn't do nothing wrong. I'm sorry, but you're just mean. You see, I told you, she bought a strike from me!
She'll be crying to death if Tasha fights her,
What?
If Tasha fights her, she'll be crying to death.
Who?
Her! Violet!
If Tasha fights Violet?
Yes, she's gonna cry like a big baby.
Tasha is...
She's aggressive.
Wrong. She's a beast, I swear.
She's a beast. Wait, what? I'm not a beast!
Yes, you are! You're crazy!
I'm a leopard!
Okay, see, she's already crazy already. She's already crazy.
Dude! God!
still, she's like, crack, crack.
Okay, guys. If you want to figure this out, talk to Muffin. She's like one of the nicest Beanie Boos. And she's very kind. She never gets mad. How is that even possible? You're just making up your imagination anyway. I don't get her at all.
Okay, listen.
Muffin!
Listen. Okay, we did do the thing last night. I mean, 2 nights ago, but...
I hate you.
Listen! We went to the doctor. She said her stomach was hurting, she's losing her balance, she lost her appetite, and the doctor said she might be pregnant. She might. I don't know.
Well, if she's not, can you divorce her?
We're not married. We're just boyfriend and girlfriend.
Whatever. Still. Okay, guys, I've heard that there's a big fight over here, so just let me complain. Violet, I have an idea. Maybe you can probably, like, go home, eat something, and then just, like, go find somebody that's, like, probably, like, somebody that you like or something. Why would I do that? Because he already broke up with you. And anyway, you can't get him back until he wants to. Whatever. I really don't, like, want anybody to argue with the couple. And anyways, it's their celebration.
Yeah, don't ruin it for us. Jezzy, go!
Whatever. So anyways, you guys can go.
Okay. Come on, or she kills you too. Let's go.
And, you can probably, like, I can probably help you find somebody. Fine.
Yeah, can I help you?
Come with me. Fine.
Yeah. What?
Come with me.
What'd you say to me?
I said fine, you can.
Oh, okay. I thought you said something. Oh, smack him.
Come here.
Go get him.
Okay. Finally, she's out of this nightmare.
I know, right? So freaking annoying. That's why I went into divorce with her.
Actually makes sense, though. I feel like she's gonna come back, though.
Yeah, she's probably gonna plot her revenge.
Thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Please like, share, comment, subscribe.
We'll see you later next time. Bye.
Bye, guys.